this is a ghost crab. We caught it by throwing kelp at it, and then it got trapped underneath so we could pin it down and catch it. The reason why there's seaweed underneath it is so that it can't pinch me.